Hey y'all, this is Southern Woods here. Welcome to another food review with me and my brother Anthony.
Yo.
Today we're trying some Saudi Arabian chocolate dates. Why? Well, because it's from a different country, so why not?
Shout out Ahmad, my friend, gave me these back probably on my birthday, but I've waited a long time to try these because, you know, he's slacking on the video.
Yeah, I know. Shout out to all of Anthony's friends providing us with the interesting foods, I guess.
Ahmad actually gave a package of these to Rod as well, and Rod's mom ate them all because they're so good. So.
Oh, so some hype going on. They're individually packaged. That looks pretty cool. But yeah, chocolate covered date. It looks like there's an almond inside too. Let's see how the Saudis do, man, making these snacks. Smells good.
Great.
Right? Cheers.
Mm-hmm. Pretty good.
Yeah, man.
I'm not a date fan.
Oh, a little chewy.
Ain't past the expiration date, is it?
Mm-mm. Right around it.
That's the best time to eat it. But, I'm not a big fan of dates. I don't even know if I've had one. It's pretty good.
Yeah, I mean, sweet. It's a little more chewy than I was expecting. A little tough to get down, but the chocolate's nice. The almond's a nice touch. Very well-rounded. Mm. Not bad. Not bad at all. I'm going to give it personally a 4.3 out of 5.
You know what? I'll give it a 4.5.
Okay, so for me, it's like a mid-high B, for you, a low A. Yeah, man. I'm sure some people really dig this stuff. So
Oh, yeah. Go
try it out for yourself. Get some Saudi Arabian chocolate-covered dates. Like if you like this video. If you want to see more food reviews with me and Anthony, join the Southern Woods community and hit that subscribe button. Without further ado, y'all, Southern Woods out.
Frog's mom likes it. I like it.